When I first saw the E36, it was like love at first sight.
I was in college. I always used to see a girl driving BMW X1 and I wanted to propose her.
I own a first generation, a 1977 3 Series. It was in 9 parts. We thought of saving this car
and bring it up to a condition where I can use it every day, not keep it like a showroom piece.
My son is a real diehard BMW fan, and the thrill what I saw on his face, that itself was, I said, okay, fine, I'll pay the price.
That day I brought it and I directly went at her place. She was more excited than me proposing to her than for the car. She was excited.
My partner and me were really passionate about cars. We race professionally together. We've traveled this country together by road. That's how I actually got my love to this car.
That startup was the most ecstatic moment, to see a car not started for 10 years to come back to life. That's the bigger thrill of having a car like this.
This model is really dear to us.
It's a dream on four wheels.
And there's no way I'd ever let go of this one.
Powerful, it comes at you, the sports mode is great.
Frankly, in one word, it's thrilling.
I really didn't expect the power output from it.
The engine is so responsive. It's a thrill to drive this car.
He's telling me when I gotta buy this.